Hi, welcome to POIT. In this video, we are going to see how we can update the password of a user from the Azure Active Directory. So right now, I'm on the home page of the Azure Active Directory. So for updating the password of the user, I need to go to the users, then click on all users. And here I want to update the password of user Andrew Lara. So let me open this account. And at the top, we can see that reset password. So for resetting the password of Andrew Lara, we can click on this. And now it is showing that the user Andrew Lara will be assigned a temporary password that must be changed on the next sign in. To display the temporary password, click reset password. So from the Azure Active Directory, there will be a password reset automatically done. We cannot enter the password manually. So let me click on reset password now. So now the temporary password has been reset for the user. Then we need to share this password with the user. And when user tries to log in with this password, it will ask to update the password. Then user can update the password whatever they want. So this is how we will be updating the password of a user from the Azure Active Directory. Thank you for watching this video, and for more videos, please do subscribe our channel, POIT.